Welcome back everyone, myself Aarti Jha from Sage Vidya Mandir English High School CBSE Board. This video is for class 1 students, subject maths. Students, identify these pictures. Yes, we all eat pizza and samosas. Yes, so samosas have triangle shape, pizzas have circle shape, then a blackboard is in rectangular shape and this is square. Now what about these shapes? Look here, it's a cube, tiffin box, ball and Sprite can. Now these objects have different shapes. Now in maths we learn about different type of shapes. Why? See, it will help you to identify different shapes in your surrounding. It will help you to play games like puzzles and patterns. So let's study about these shapes in detail. Chapter 10, Shapes and Patterns. Now look here, count and write how many shapes are there. See, square, 1, 2, so write here 2, then this is a rectangle, so how many rectangles are there? See, 1 and 2, so write here 2. Now triangle, you have to count all big and small triangles. See leg of this bird, see here also two triangles are there, beak here also triangles are there. So we will count these things also. So let's start from big one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then nose, 9, 10. Then see, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So 24 triangles we have. Now circles, all small circles also we will count. Okay, let's start now. First small ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7, 8, 9, 10, then big one, 11, 12, 13, then the small one, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. So all together we have 28 circles. So right here. Now next one, name the shapes of the following object. See, what is this? A ball. It is in circle shape. Now mountain, triangle. Eraser is a rectangle. And this wheel is circle in shape. But this truck, rectangle. This is a bus, yes. Rectangle. Then book, rectangle. Egg, an egg is oval in shape. Then painting, square in shape. Like this, different objects have different shapes and you have to write name of these shapes. Next one, plane shapes, square. Square is, see this is a square, it has four sides, all the four sides are equal in a square. Take example of your craft paper, all four sides are equal and it is plane. Now triangle, this is a triangle, it has three sides and three corners. In a triangle, you can see three lines. Yes, these are three sides. And these three points, see where these two sides meet. They are, it is known as three sides of a triangle. Then rectangle. This is a rectangle. It has four sides. The opposite sides are equal. So in a rectangle, you can see this difference. See, square is different from rectangle. In a rectangle, these two opposite sides are greater and these two sides are small. So these two opposite sides are equal and these two sides are equal. Circle. This is a circle. It has no side or corner. In a circle, you will not see any side or corner. From everywhere, it is curved in shape. Now, oval. This is an oval. It has no side and corner. Its shape is like an egg. Egg is best example of oval. Now, identify the given objects and complete the table. Now, you have to identify these objects and write according to their shape. Now what is this? See, chess is a square, Ludo is a square, so write here. Now we don't have an example of triangle, so don't write. Now rectangle, see, eraser and book is a rectangle. Now circle, clock and wheel is a circle. Then oval, coin, some coins are also in oval shape, see. So coin and egg, they are oval. Now next page, solids, cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, sphere I showed you a picture of Rubik cube, Coke, Sprite can. Now they are solids. Now look here, cube, your Ludo cube and Rubik cube, they are known as cubes. Now cuboid, brick and matchbox, they are hollow from inside, they are known as cuboid. Cylinder, see, they are also hollow. Now Sprite or Coke can, then candle, they are cylinder. Now cone, Diwali cracker and this ice cream, they are cone. Sphere, football and globe, they are known as sphere. Now check and complete the table. See, again you have to identify the picture and write according to the shape. Now where is cuboid? See, matchbox, matchbox and brick. Then cube, where is cube? Look here, dice. Then cone, these two are cone. Cap and ice cream cone. Then cylinder, Coke can. Then sphere, globe and football. Now make your own cube, cuboid, cone and cylinder using their nets. Now in your maths textbook from last page, there are some pictures. Now you have to cut those pictures and make these kind of shapes. Rolling and sliding. Now what is meaning of rolling? See, if you will throw a ball from here, from up to down, it will go roll and roll. It will roll downside. Now, and if you will throw this or pull this log of wood, it will also roll. Tomato, then coin, fruits, they can also roll on the ground. But look here, the object with flat surface slides. Now, rectangular things or square things, they will not roll, they will slide. If you will throw a box or a compost box, it will slide, it will not roll. So these things are known as sliding objects and they are known as rolling objects. A suitcase slides and here a log of wood rolls. So remember, things that will roll, they are known as rolling things or objects, and things that will slide, they are known as sliding objects. Now activity, circle the objects which slide and color the objects which roll. So tomato will roll, bag will slide. Now like this you have to color these things and circle. Now next part, patterns. We see patterns all around us, patterns in nature. Now what is pattern? Particular design. Okay, a design in a particular sequence. Like for example, look here, see, here four leaves are there and this side also four leaves are there on the branch of a tree. Here three and three. Now means these leaves are also following a pattern. Now flower, you can see all petals are same in color and size. See, these are same and these things are same, these petals are same in size. So flowers also have patterns. And here insects, bird, ladybird, you can see small black dots. See, so many dots are there in a proper design they all are. And here three legs, here also three legs. So even insects have particular pattern, they have different designs on their body. And if you will look carefully, you can see same pattern, same designs are there. Now rainbow, see, so many curves are there, seven colors are there in a rainbow, and these curve, these colors are all are in a semicircle. Now draw and color any three things where you can see a pattern. You can draw any design, for example circle, triangle, circle, triangle. You can take example of mountains also. In mountains also you can see designs, in leaf also you can see designs, in flower also you can see patterns. So draw these things here and write their name. Pattern in numbers. Now find the boxes with the correct number. Now 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Now look here, what difference you can see. See, after 2, 4. How? Now what number is, which number is missing here? See, after 2, 3 is not there. After 4, 5 is not there. Means we are skipping one number. Now so let's start from here. 10, skip one number. 10, 12. 12, 14. So we have skipped here 11 and 13. Now here 1, 2, 1, 3. So 2 is not there. So again we are skipping one number. So from 9, skip 10, write 11. Skip 12, write 13. Here see 5 to 10, 10 to 15, what we are doing here? After 5, we are skipping 5 numbers. Means, from 5, we will count 5 numbers. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, stop at 10. So, 10 is your answer. Same way we will do here. After 25, count 5 numbers. 26, 27, 28, 29, write 30. Then 31, 32, 33, 34, write 35. Here, see 10 to 20 means we are skipping 10 numbers. So start from here. After 50, skip 10 numbers. 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Write 60. After 60, again count 10 numbers and stop at 70. Now look this example. Look at the pattern and write the missing numbers. 3, 6. What we did here? We are skipping 2 numbers, 4 and 5. After 6, 7, 8, write 9. After 12, 13, 14, write 15. After 18, 16, 17, no, 18, 19, 20, write 21. Then 22, 23, write 24. Here we are skipping 2 numbers. Here we skipped 1 number, here also 1 number. Here 5 numbers and here 10 numbers. Done. You have to remember this number pattern. Now, next one. Pattern in geometrical shapes. Draw the pattern shapes which come next. Choose from these shapes given. Now, triangle, circle. Now, you have to look at these pictures carefully. Then you will read. Let's start. Triangle, circle, triangle, circle. So, here we will write triangle, circle. Then here, this is different question. Circle, triangle, square, rectangle. So again you will write circle. Only one box is given. So write only one circle. Now here next question. Square, rectangle, square, rectangle. So square, rectangle. Now circle, triangle, square, rectangle. So only one box is there, right? Circle. Now circle, square, rectangle. Circle, square, rectangle. See, three boxes are given here. Now circle, rectangle, circle, triangle, square, rectangle. So again circle. Now circle, rectangle, circle, rectangle. So circle, rectangle, like this, read and write. Now circle, triangle, square, rectangle, circle. Done. Now make your own pattern by using the pattern sheet from your maths kit. In your textbook, in your last page, you can see these kind of shapes are there. Now cut those pictures and stick here and make your own pattern like this only. Now next one, complete the patterns below. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. How many numbers we are skipping here? See, after 10, 11, then 12, only one number. 13, then 14. Skip 15, write 16. Now here 18. 21. After 18, how many numbers? 19, 22 numbers. So 30, 31, 32, write 33. 34, 35, write 36. 37, 38, write 39. Skip 2 numbers here. And here 95 to 100 means 5 numbers. So from here start. 110, 110, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then 16, 17, 18, 19. 120, then 120, 21, 22, 23, 24, right? 25. That's all, students. Do this work carefully. Have a good day. I hope you all will complete your work.